turn to the left started when the aircraft was only about 6 nautical miles away from the airport, which is very close if you want to intercept an ILS approach. Like I said before, the captain was likely avoiding weather here, and it's possible that he cut the circuit short in order to avoid a larger cell further out on the center line. But there is also a possibility that he just wanted to intercept the approach and land as soon as possible because of the fuel state. He was now planning to use the autoland feature of the autopilot to assure a successful landing, but this feature requires the autopilot to be engaged above 600 feet and in a nice and stable approach in order to work. And what these two pilots were now flying was pretty far from a standard ILS pattern. The aircraft had, during its wide left turn, passed through the center line and was now descending to try and capture the ILS at an altitude of only about 1,000 feet and inside of 2 nautical miles from the runway. Now, I have in earlier videos explained how the ILS system works, but in short, there are 2 antennas situated on the ground next to and beyond the runway who emit 2 sets of radio signals.